day one.
This is my blanket. It's of Sugawara. He's my favorite character from Haikyuu, which is one of my favorite animes. And he is going to be my BFF. This is the Wicca phase, Springs Eternals, who I'm opening for. As direct support, I'm an extra large holiday card is the other opener. And I brought snacks for the road. Favorite chocolates. Favorite chewies. I'm gonna sleep, maybe read, and we'll be in Phoenix in 6 hours. So yeah.
I love this song so much.
Yeah, first show, I'm just finishing getting ready. I need to do my bronzer and my lips and highlights, and then I'm good. I don't know if I should be a slut or normal, though. Well, actually, it's not even that slutty. We'll see. I don't know why. I have, like, really extreme anxiety about what I wear on stage because I care about fashion so much. It's, like, really bad.
Oh, well, I'm just trying to be careful here. This stuff sucks.
Wicca phase fans, please be nice to me.
Amazing.
Yeah.
You guys think we look like?
Mm-hmm. That's it.
Yes or no?
I'm done being sad. Let's have some fun. Wake up, study, be great. Look good, party, perfect. Living, laughing, loving, happy. We know what you want, but
what Lady Gaga would look like, you know, regardless.
I think it's
sick, dude.
Okay. Good roll. Yeah. Shit, so hard with the wig.
Oh my
god! All right, we gotta go.
Come on, we're in Los Angeles. You can do better than that. Who's
is it recording right now?
Yeah. I feel like the pin needle man. Oh, there's this guy named Illumi in like my favorite anime, Hunter x Hunter. And he has like all these pins in his hair and I feel like that. I feel like him. I feel so free. Like this is literally, like I feel like I'm in like that like music video that's like, I'm like a bird, I only fly away. Someone's gonna be like, oh, she sucks at singing because they're gonna see that clip. I wasn't trying. This is what I feel like right now. Like, if someone was their hands in my hair, okay.
On the quiet days, we listen closely. Can you hear the feelings of the
right now, and
and I'll see you on stage or when I'm getting ready. I'll see you when I'm ready. And, like weird tights. I don't know what's going on here.
Fit check.
I feel like I could play the fiddle with it.
I like to move it. I like to. How do you use
Currently, I'm just making tea. Extra large holiday card, who's like a really cool act, who goes on before me, is playing right now. And we just did a photo shoot, so I'm like out of breath. Because photo shoots are like a workout, I swear. Well, okay, the photo shoot we just did was a workout. I was like, I'll show them the TikToks. This is a fit, by the way. Anyways, yep. This was literally what we just did. And I was like sliding down this thing. That was so much harder than it looked. It's a weird vibe. Like, I feel like fuzzy. I feel like a toothbrush. Like, you know how toothbrushes, they like swerve? I have a hug.
They're so fun.
We're about to go to Walmart. And it is currently 11:21 a.m. We're still in Portland, yeah.
Correct.
I don't know how big the city is.
Oh my god, why do we
live in 5 minutes, we're not in Portland. Nobody should trust me with a YouTube channel. Oh wait, let's hear a card. Fish, Smarties is my childhood, and gum.
Hello, my motto, only live once, die tomorrow. I'm solo, so my bottle, that's a pill.
Oh my god!
Do you like that or no?
Do you think I did? Anyways, I just did a photo shoot, and I'm gonna go on stage. Walk time is over. I woke up from a nap where I was dying and resuscitated because I was killed by killer birds like 5 minutes ago. And I wake up and now we're like surrounded by what? No. Ah. We just arrived in Denver. No, Salt Lake City. Salt Lake City. It's so snowy. That was so cool. We just did a photo shoot. And now we're gonna get food and then I finish soundtrack. I'm excited for tonight. I'm so cold though. Oh my god. Salt Lake City does not play.
Shout out to the awesome openers. Can we give them a hand really quick? fantastic. Also, shout out to Wicca Faze for having me on this tour. I'm Sophie Powers, for those of you who don't know me, and I'm a fashion designer. I'm 18. I designed this outfit that I'm wearing right now. And I'm also a singer who writes songs about feeling like shit on the bathroom floor. This next song is unreleased. It's called Bathroom Floor. It's about feeling like shit.
But I'm really thankful for like everyone that's been supporting me this year, and like I'm thankful for my family and like people I make music with. I love meeting everyone. I think that's the highlight of my night. I could just talk to people for like 6 hours after the show. It's crazy. It's like that's like my favorite part of it. 2022 was cool, but 2023 is gonna be like so cool that I'm gonna be like frozen in ice, because that's how cool it's gonna be.